congratulations on the announcement of the new album.
Thank you.
And your performance last night, you killed it.
Thank
it was amazing.
You. Oh, thanks.
So this is your first like debut artist album. Mm-hmm. It's been a little bit of a wait. So how exciting is it for you to finally be able to go, it's coming?
Oh, it is so exciting. It has taken so long for me to have this album come out. So it's beyond exciting. And look, for an artist, an album is a body of work. You know, it's not a single, which is like a little expression.
Yeah.
It's a whole message. It's a story. It's your story. So it just feels so good that it's finally come out.
What can your fans expect from the album? Like, what kind of music is on there?
Well, it's very pop. It's pop driven. But it does have really urban elements. It has organic kind of elements. But it is under the pop umbrella. But it is a very personal record to me. It's dedicated to my amazing mum. And so the whole vibe and message throughout the whole record is positivity. Mm-hmm. And, you know, you can wake up every morning and you have a choice. You know, you can go the negative route or the positive one. So it's about choosing that right route.
Yeah. And the album's called Nine.
Yeah.
What's the significance? That's a track on the album, right?
Yeah, it is. So basically when we were choosing the album title, I mean, it's a bit of a hard
Yeah.
choice. You know, what do I call an album? And I have a tattoo, Nine.
Oh,
and I looked down at it and I was like, that's perfect. Mm-hmm. It's a number that's really special to my family. So my brother's born on the 9th. My other brother's born on the 19th. I'm born on the 18th. Two nines make 18. So it's been 9 years in the making personally for me, this record.
Yeah.
Nine's just a number that comes around my family a lot. And so it's a special number to us.
Yeah.
And I thought, that's kind of perfect.
It's perfect. Now, you did announce the release of the album last night on X Factor, which again was probably one of my favourite X Factor performances that I've seen. It was incredible, and I was like, I was dancing around my living room.
Oh, I
I'm not gonna lie. What was the experience like going back to X Factor and performing as an artist instead of as a contestant? Is it more fun or is it more nerve-wracking?
Oh, you know what? It is so nerve-wracking. Mm. It must be just the vibe that you're used to, because I walked in and I was like, oh my gosh, all these nerves just came back, you know? And I felt like I was a contestant again and I was going to be judged straight after.
Yeah,
I'm like, I'm going to be in the bottom two, I always was. So, it was a bit nerve-wracking.
Yeah.
But just before those kind of screens open, that's where you stand before the bottom two. You stand in the, behind the screens. So that, like, the memories.
I've been here before.
Yeah, I was like, oh no. But obviously it's a very different experience. But just before I started, I was like, I'm here as a guest. I can't get kicked off.
Yeah.
And I've done this show before, and how incredible that I get to be invited back to sing my own song this time, not a cover.
Yeah. On a different note, you're about to hit our screens on Home and Away.
Yeah.
How did that opportunity arise, and how was it filming in Summer Bay?
Well, gosh, how did that opportunity arise? It kind of came to me. They go, do you want to be on Home and Away? And I was like, what?
Sure.
Yeah, okay. But let me look at the character first. Because to be honest, I didn't want to play anything that I played before. I didn't want to do anything similar to Kylie.
Yeah.
I don't want to play a singer. I don't want to play anything similar to myself. So this character was a real different.
Yeah.
She's a different girl. She's got a beautiful heart and she means well, but she's a mother, and she has kids, and she's also very different. She's had a hard life, and that's very different than my own experience. So I really had to act and dig deep, and it was fun because I got to kind of create a character.
Yeah, I guess it's different to acting as Kylie Minogue.
Yeah.
You kind of have your personal, where you're like, this is who I'm going to be. But yeah,
and
that
that's hard
fun.
In its own way, because you know, you've got to be, you're like, oh my gosh, the person I'm playing is going to watch it.
Yeah.
That's scary too.
Did she say anything to you afterwards?
Yeah, she did. She called me and told me that she was really happy with the performance, which I was like, you know what, if other people don't like it, it doesn't matter, because she's the person
I
wanted to like.
As Kylie likes it, I'm set.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I love that. Is that something that you've always wanted to do, is the acting side of things, or did that just naturally happen?
No, I've always wanted to do it. I probably wouldn't have done it as early if I didn't get asked to play Kylie, but I thought it was just the best time to do it, and I thought, this is not going to come again.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
And congrats on the album again. I can't wait to hear it.
Thank
and
you.
Hopefully I'll get to catch up after it comes out.
Definitely.
And talk about it some more.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sam.
Thank you.